Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to guide you through fixing the annoying Venmo app issue, the server returned an error. If you're stuck with this problem, don't worry. I have got you covered with some quick and easy solutions. Let's dive in. Step 1. Check internet connection. First things first, let's make sure your internet connection is stable. Open your device's settings and navigate to Wi-Fi. Ensure you are connected to a working network. If you are using mobile data, check that it's turned on and has a good signal. You can try switching between Wi-Fi and mobile data to see if that resolves the issue. Step 2. Update the Venmo app. Next, let's ensure you have the latest version of the Venmo app. Open the App Store or Google Play Store. Tap on your profile icon or menu and then select My Apps and Games or Updates. If Venmo appears, hit Update to install the latest version. Now, step 3. Clear cache for Android user. This step is for Android user. Clear the app cache can often resolve glitches. Go to Settings, then Apps. Scroll down and select Venmo. Tap Storage, then Clear Cache. Reopen the Venmo app and see if the error persists. Now, step 4 is reinstall the app. If the error is still there, reinstalling the app might help. Press and hold the Venmo app icon, select Uninstall and Confirm, return to the App Store or Google Play Store, search for Venmo and reinstall it. Step 5. Check Venmo server status. Sometimes the issue might be on Venmo's end. Open a browser and search for Venmo server status. Check if there are any reported outages. If there are, you might need to wait until Venmo fixes the issue. The sixth and last step is contact Venmo support. If none of the previous steps work, it's time to reach out to Venmo support. Go to the Venmo app, tap on the menu, like the three horizontal line. Then select Get Help and Contact Us. Choose the option to chat or email support and describe your issue clearly. This can might help you if the previous step won't work for you. And there you have it. Hopefully, all of these solutions work for you. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Let me know in the comments if you have any other issues you'd like me to tackle. Thanks for watching and see you next time.